So we're looking at the bees in this vicinity here. Now we're going to follow the soffit a little bit further west, and we'll look out here and look right here. We got more bees on the northernmost point of the west side circle back of the house in the soffit. We're going to go inside and inspect with the infrared camera, determine level of infestation in the ceiling.
Is that where you got it last time?
Yeah.
I'm hoping there's a lot more false positives in this area, and then we got them over here in this corner.
So did you guys do this?
Yes.
Which one?
Oh, that one? No.
That's a water.
That's a water problem.
In the inside, right here.
Okay. There's a whole bunch on the top of there. I'm getting a reading there.
There you go. Let's take a look at it.
Wow.
Get a focus. So more than likely that one, I'm not going to have to go through the ceiling.
Good.
Yeah, they said we got to do it somewhere.
I know. Okay, we found a spot, guys.
That was what I was sharing with you. It might be a false positive.
Do you see that? This is how I've learned to.
Uh-huh.
When, if you move it and it does that.
Yeah, it does.
That's false. This one here stays the same no matter how you move it. Right. This one
You don't lose your signature.
Right.
Okay, give me an eyeball on this one.
Get a focus.
To give